The Elite is a 4-channel remote control receiver, often used with our pro-industrial handheld transmitters, so our Scorpion or Taurus transmitters, for example. Now, like all our pro-industrial transmitters, the Elite has 8 modes of operation, which you can alter to achieve further distances. So the Elite is supplied an FSK, so LED1. But if I wanted to change this, simply press the mode button, which is here, to then cycle through your mode of operation. If I wanted to change my mode of operation from FSK to LoRa Mode 3, I'd select LED4, for example. So say I wish to change this from FSK to LoRa Mode 7, the highest mode of operation, simply press your mode button and cycle through. So now my receiver is operating in LoRa Mode 7, so LED8. So I'll now change my prepared Taurus transmitter from operating in FSK to LoRa Mode 7. There is a video playlist that shows how to do this on your pro-industrial transmitters, which you can view here. So you can now see that my transmitter operates my receiver in LoRa Mode 7, which will provide my system with an even more impressive range. To watch how to configure the timed outputs on your Elite system, click here. And to see more of our videos, press the subscribe button. You can also sign up to our newsletter in the description below. Thanks for watching.